to you, it looks as though they're two-thirds on the way toward the bottom now. Does that mean, is it as simple as saying that there's still a one-third depreciation left in their currencies before they're able to reach that point where they can, where the currencies are cheap enough to attract new capital and restore the balance of payments? Yeah.
Speaking as a generalization, I'm saying that they are, that if this plays out classically, what they'll have is large fiscal deficits. And how they choose to monetize those fiscal deficits, or how they choose to restructure their balance sheets through IMF loans, or through the tightening of monetary policy, will be the determinant of the exact bottoms in those currencies, right? And so, but just generally speaking, the greater of the moves is behind us, the greater of the concern. We will have a lot of panic, more panic, and you'll have that. And as the saying goes, the time to buy is when there's blood in the streets, right? And to know when there's value, and those are the calculations one has to do.
Is there enough blood in the streets yet to see value?
I think we're getting there, generally speaking. And I think it's important also, that's that case of inflationary depressions. I think we should also think of the types of depressions that we go through, because I think that's also interesting.
So he's talking about currencies of other markets, but it applies to crypto. I mean, there's definitely blood on the streets. We're hitting new bottoms, and it's really, really hard, but I'm buying. I'm obviously not buying as aggressively as I should, and the main reason is because I just want to have more money to continue to buy the dip. But it is unfortunate. I put in a good amount of money into crypto, and I have been buying since Bitcoin went under 10,000, I've been buying, and unfortunately, it was probably overvalued, and I should have been buying closer to the 6,000 or 5,000 mark. And now that it's here, I'm not as aggressive as I should be, but I'm still going to continue to buy. I haven't sold any of my crypto, and I plan on just holding for, if not 2-3 years, and hopefully it's a long-term investment. But you do want to buy when there's blood on the streets, so hopefully you're going to listen to Ray Dalio. He's a very successful billionaire, and I would heed his advice and definitely check out crypto investments.